Hello, I'm Katrina Jackson, and I'm here today at our open house event, Explore NASAGoddard. We are opening our doors to thousands of people so that the public can come see our Earth science, planetary science, heliophysics, astrophysics, engineering and technology. And since 2015 marks the 25th anniversary of our Hubble Space Telescope, we are celebrating Hubble and the spirit of exploration. So, in that spirit, let's go explore! What is your favorite thing about space?
The rocket ships.
The Milky Way.
Both are definitely pretty awesome. What are you looking forward to most today at the open house event?
Well, just getting the public engaged in what we're doing and understanding what we do in space and how we support the nation and the world with our science.
So this is your first time at NASA. What do you think?
It's pretty cool.
So your first time at a NASA center. Is it what you would expect to see?
No, not really. I don't really know what I expected, but it's better than I thought.
So this is your first time visiting a NASA center. What do you think?
I really like it. I would come here again.
Well, I hope you do. What is one thing that you hope the visitors take away from today?
That we as a species live in space, and that studying space as a way of connecting to our lives is really important. Whether it be Earth, or the way the sun affects us, or even extending ourselves to Mars, it's all in our DNA.
Well, I'm hoping they get a sense of involvement, that this is your space program. Obviously, they're paying for it. And I think they like to see that it's real people behind the missions. You get a chance to talk to them, talk about their passions. You know, how did you get here? How did you come work for NASA? And we get a chance to thank them. We get to say, you know, thank you for coming. Thank you for supporting us. I think it's that personal connection that I most want them to take away.
The amount of stuff going on here today has been insane. Over 130 hands-on activities and exhibits, dozens of presentations, meet and greets with astronauts, and tours of several of our facilities. If you haven't been able to see it all in person, well, I hope you can come visit us someday. But in the meantime, stay tuned to nasa.gov/Goddard and our Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, or YouTube channels to stay up to date on all of NASA Goddard's science and missions, and to celebrate Hubble and the spirit of exploration every day.